Hi guys, I'm Ishita and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will be suggesting a few products that would be perfect for someone who's just starting off with makeup or who is a makeup beginner. Now, personally, I've made a huge mistake of spending too much money on products that I didn't even require, or in fact, I didn't even know how to use them. So to help you guys avoid making that mistake, I'll be telling you guys a few products that you will need as a makeup beginner. It's just really basic products like foundation, concealer, eyeliner, blush, and a few other products, which is all you need to really start off. For college students or someone who's just going into college, I know how important it is to have the right products to really start learning makeup. So I've put together a list of a few of them, and I hope it turns out to be helpful for you guys. So starting off with moisturizer, the one that I use is actually suggested by my dermatologist. It's called Epilino, how you pronounce it. It works pretty well for my skin. I have an acne prone skin, so this is what I use. There are a lot of good moisturizers out there. I'll try and list a few of them somewhere on the screen. You can try those out. The first makeup product that you actually need is a good foundation. I started off using the Maybelline Fit Me. It is very affordable, somewhere around 500 rupees. And the only problem with it is it doesn't have a nozzle, so it tends to get a little messy, but I think it's perfect for a beginner foundation. Once I got done with that bottle, I moved on to the L'Oreal Infallible. I list a few foundation brands that you can use somewhere on the screen, so you can pick the one that suits your budget. Moving on to the concealer, I am using the LA Girl Concealer. I also use the Maybelline Age Rewind. I'm out of it, so I'm mostly using this one. These two are very good for beginners. They blend very easily and they're also not very expensive. The next important thing is eyeliner, of course. It depends if you're a kajal person or you like to use liquid eyeliner or even gel eyeliner. I used to use kajal earlier. I've stopped using kajal at all now. I use the Sephora liquid eyeliner. It's really good for making that perfect cat eye or the wing eyeliner. And this retails for 1200 rupees. I know it seems a little expensive, but it works really well. But if you're more of a kajal person, you can buy a Lakme or a Maybelline kajal. But the eyeliner sketch pens make your life really easy. The next thing that should be in your kit is a good blush. I currently use the Stila one, but I'll mention a few options on the screen that are available in the Indian market, and you can pick from them depending on what your budget is. Next thing that should be in your makeup kit is a mascara. These really make a huge difference to your eyes. I currently use Lash Sensational, but I'm gonna run out of this very soon, so I went ahead and I got myself L'Oreal Voluminous Lash Paradise. So depending on your budget, you choose which one you want. Another basic thing that should be in your makeup kit is a good lip balm, of course. Along with that, you should have a nude lipstick. I suggest nude lipstick because they go with every outfit. So I personally use the Nykaa Helen shade and the NYX Zurich shade. Again, lipstick shade is something that really depends on your skin tone and what you like to wear, so pick accordingly. Also, if you want to sort of try your hand at contouring and highlighting, you can buy the NYX Wonder Stick. I find it very easy to use. I don't contour that often because I prefer doing my makeup really quickly when I'm stepping out, so I don't spend too much time on contouring. Another thing that is important is having the right product to blend all of your makeup. I use the Beauty Blenders from Nykaa. There are lots of them available in the market. Just pick any one, but make sure it's good quality, of course. These range from, I think, 300 to 500 rupees. I use the small one for concealer, and I use the big one for foundation. So that is it for the makeup products, but you should also have a good makeup remover in your kit. I recommend using a micellar water. I'm currently using the Bioderma one, but there are cheaper options available in Maybelline and Garnier. So that's it guys, that is all you need to have a good beginner makeup kit. Let me know in the comments down below if I missed out anything, and I hope this video was helpful. I will be mentioning a few links to these products that you can get from websites like Nykaa in the description box below. And if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up, and do not forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys soon.